Hey guys, so I just want to show you this aisle. They advertise it as spirits. So here you will see why. Because when you drink those, when you get drunk, it's a different spirit that's gonna come into you. It's not you anymore. They advertise it as spirits. Because when you get drunk, what happens? You commit sin. You commit adultery. You commit fornication. And you commit lawlessness that is against God's word, because you let those spirits control over you. You get what I'm saying? There are no coincidences. They name that spirits for a reason. So, open your eyes, guys. Gotta know the system. This is the system. We're inside the matrix. This is the matrix right here. You know, the game is, if you are going to obey God's law, or you're gonna obey, you're gonna be your own God and disobey God's law. You get controlled by the spirits. You let yourself be controlled by the spirits. You get drunk. So, that's what happens. This is the matrix right here. Wake up.